Okay, rolling.
Two of them, because I always use a kind of a bassier sound and a cutting through sound, sort of mixed together. It gives me the sound and sounds great to me.
5.8.
That's what I use. Yeah. If you have them heavier, then it feels like you got thunderbolts in each hand.
Mm.
But then, so just a bit slower. If you have really light ones, you can play. I can play much faster, but you know, you just can't hit this damn things.
Line 9 pickups that I've changed to make it all a little bit hotter and a bit more louder, because it's not, nothing is ever loud enough.
Time.
worried about your big muff. It's not giving as much as it used to. I don't know what's going on.
I think it's
sounded fine with the original battery from about 1970.
What about the other one I lent you?